is recovering this morning after nearly drowning in East Tulsa. It happened last night. Firefighters say the boy wandered outside, fell into a pool, and the child's parents then found him unresponsive at their home near 15th and Highway 169. The boy was breathing when emergency crews rushed him to the hospital. We'll keep you updated on air and online at KJRH.com.